first drop wasn't going to bother him. Poker's in at running back now, and there's a little confusion, and Stevie Bags wraps up Henry Burris. And puts the Calgary quarterback in the sack.
Mentioned earlier, this is the key to the success for the Hamilton Tiger Cats on defense. They can get a little bit more production out of their defensive line, and that time Stevie Bags was in the backfield so quickly, unblocked, that he could basically...